achievement. That mountain would be known as Mount Etna. The ancient Greeks believed that volcanic eruptions from the mountain, neither nearby earthquakes, were caused by Titan to escape. There are many varying accounts as to the events that took place during the Battle of Titan and the Olympian. When all the gods attempted to flee, it was Athena that stood firm and convinced them to stay in the fight. When Zeus had given up all hope, it was Athena once again who rallied behind her father, giving him the courage to defeat Titan. In some variations, Zeus's lightning proved no match for Titan, and he easily overpowered the god, spending years torturing him. Hermes and Pan were the only gods brave enough to help Zeus, and together they managed to escape Titan. Titan was sent to Earth with only one purpose, to end the reign of the Olympians, and he seemed more than capable of doing so if it wasn't for the joint efforts of the gods. To give you an idea of the epic scale of this battle, it raged on for over 10,000 years, and hundreds of cities were